In this lesson, we will learn how to add labels to a plot in Matplotlib. So we just created some line graphs in the previous lectures and we have plotted the x and y axis, but we did not added labels. Okay, first let us understand what is a label in a line graph or scatter plot or pie chart. Okay, so when you work on data visualization, let's say in data analysis, so you create such graphs, line graph, scatter plot, pie chart, histogram. Okay, on these graphs you need to also add labels. Here I am showing an example of a line graph. The line graph is created properly, no issues, but the labels are not added. Labels get added here. I have shown it using arrows. Okay, without the labels a graph is of no use, because if a user is referring to a graph, if he is not having an idea that what this line represents, okay, like the y or x axis, what does that represent, then this graph is of no use. So in the previous lectures we did not added any labels because we are showing it now. So to add the labels for the x coordinates, we have the xlabel method in Matplotlib, and for the y coordinates we have the ylabel method. So this graph will look complete when these labels will get added. Let's see the example now. Live running coding example. We are using the PyCharm ID. A free and open source PyCharm is also provided, that is called PyCharm Community Edition. We are using the same. Go to file, click new project to create a new project. Here it is. Now add the project name. Let's say I added Matplotlib add labels plot. Okay, it will get saved in the following location, no problem. Click create. We have created it. Now let us add a new file. Right click, new Python file. Add the name of the file. Let's say I'll add demo one. You can add any name. It will automatically add .py extension because Python file is by default selected. Press enter. On pressing enter, the file added .py, and when you will keep the cursor, the location of the file will be visible. No problem. Let us now begin with the example. First we will add the comments. Add labels to a plot in Matplotlib. Okay. At first we will import the Matplotlib and pandas library, because the input we will get for our line graph will be a data frame. So let me quickly import both. We have installed both before. We have imported both Matplotlib and pandas. Now let us add a data for our data frame so that we can input them as our x and y axis coordinates for our line graph. Let me add an object name. So we have added two columns. First is a cricket bat and second the cost of the bat. Now let me add the last column. Here we have added weight underscore grams, that is the weight of our bat. The record for 6 bats are added. That's it. This is our data. Now create the data frame, create a new object. Pandas means pd dot data frame. That's it. Add the data in it. Now we will plot. We will plot using the plot method. Add the x and y input, that is the price. And weight underscore grams, that's it. Now we will set the labels. Okay, first let me display the figure without the labels. Okay, plt.show, that's it. Go to file, save all, right click, run. Now you can see there are no labels. The graph is perfect, but the labels are not visible, so it's of no use. Close it. Now I'll add the labels here. Just before displaying the figure, you need to add the labels. Okay, PLT, that means the following PLT, which was our submodule, alias for the submodule PLT, dot xlabel, and within this mention your label. That means it was the bad price in US dollars, so I've mentioned it. Now plt.ylabel for our y axis, that was bad weight. Okay, so you can understand it from here. The first was x axis, then the next was y axis. X was MRP price and Y was weight underscore gram. That means the bat weight. That's it, nothing else. Right click, run. Now you can see the labels are visible. Bat weight here and bat price. So this looks fine now. It is now easy to understand when you're working on data visualization. You can save it and the same picture will be visible. I'll show you again. Save the figure. Desktop, figure 1. Okay, close it. Minimize. Here it is, right click. Open. And now you can see the labels are also visible perfectly. Bat weight and bat price. So guys, we saw how we can add labels to a plot with Matplotlib. We have used the xlabel and ylabel methods. Thank you for watching the video.